how to lose weight in days. You know, I see videos like this all the time, and they set an unrealistic many days. Okay, well, yes, but still, if we're only talking a few weeks, you shouldn't expect a dramatic change. Remember, weight loss isn't meant to happen fast. Wait, that's like 2 years. Oh, I love this.